Dr. Said Fiki, the Southwest State Parliament Speaker, has officially appointed a new electoral team aiming to elect the regional representatives for federal upper house election. The regional authority said this 11 regional electoral team will pick the chairmanship of the team among them. The Southwest State would be the second regional state to release the list of the regional electoral team of the Tshubuland. A revised timetable issued by the Electoral Commission indicated that the upper house election process would start today, but it seems it has been delayed for unknown reasons. Somalia is expected to hold its parliamentary and presidential elections within these coming 3 months, though analysts expressed concern about possibilities of holding them without further delays, as previously agreed by the political stakeholders.